Morning, guys.
Hey,
is it on?
Yeah, it's actually recording. I'm gonna try that again.
Let's try that again.
Morning, guys. It is Sunday and we're about to go to the beach, so I thought I'm going to take you with me.
Yeah, we are.
We've been ready for a while.
I've been ready.
Oh, you gotta look at the lens. See, I always forget. I was actually looking at the, but I'm gonna,
okay,
now, so and I'm gonna, lens. I'm gonna look at you. Okay. I'm gonna look
at
you.
Because we're actually talking,
Okay. So we're waiting on everybody. Now, my hand hurts already, like.
Do you know what?
Okay. Focus you, guys. So we're waiting on.
Everybody else.
Yeah, we've been ready for about half an hour. But you know, we're gonna have a cute little road trip, and I think Sheree's gonna be in charge of the camera for a bit.
I will.
If her hand's a bit shaky, it's not my fault, yeah.
I mean,
look who's in the car. Hey, Serena, I think they love you.
Hey!
There's a couple, I'm just gonna turn it down, yeah.
What?
There's a couple of Ugandans on the African girl tag that absolutely love you.
I'm half Ugandan.
So this is Serena. Do you wanna give them your surname, or do you wanna keep that confidential?
No, my name,
jokes. My name's Serena Vanderpoy. I might be able to say it, but you know.
I'll see you guys.
Let's go to the. Let's go get away. They say.
What they gonna say?
Wango.
Hi.
It's about us right now, girl. Where are you going? It's about us right now, girl. Where are you going? I'm with you.
These shoes have absolutely no grip. Say hi to your.
Hello, guys. Currently at the services. Hoping Mayfair goes faster so we can see them.
Yeah.
Trying to pass time and get some grub. You know, get that food.
Get that grub.
Oh, this is a pretty rubbish service, though.
We've got WH Smith. We've got M&S, we've got Burger King, not a fan.
Not
got Costa,
King.
No.
Guys, you like Burger King? I think the burgers are nice, but the chips are shite.
Yeah, the burgers are quite nice.
Guys. Actually, that's an easy one. Burger King or KFC, guys?
McDonald's is just cheap. I don't care. You're right there.
Toilet.
Everyone burger now.
No, Shreya.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. Look how good it looks.
You're not going to let me get a burger. I can just go right in.
Right in the car, young lady.
Shut down. Shut down. Fashion week and it's shut down.
You can focus on my friend's front. Oh.
And rewind now, it's fried with my jiggers or the podcast and smoke the roaches. Mr. Ugly, what you didn't notice? Mr. Ugly, even mama knows this. And I got something for you cockroaches. And I just wanna get friendly with her. You see your big body where you're fine. Make her pull up and rewind
her. For my friend. I'm feeling about myself too much.
I'm sorry, you just see the only better put it on now.
I'm feeling myself.
Men or females, it's no different. I stop the world. World stop. Kitty on fleek. Pretty on fleek. Pretty can always keep them niggas on geek.
Fighting
through Texas. Beat him for his breakfast. Every time I whip it, I be talking so reckless. He said, damn, nigga, you're tight. I said, yeah, nigga, you right. He said, damn, baby, you so little, but you be really taking that pipe. I said, yes, daddy, I do. Give me brain like I want you.
I wanted to redeem myself. I'm ready.
It's time. No pressure.
Got it.
Stars ain't nothing like a last dude. What's his name? Not important.
It's not it.
This is a party. Redeem your hair.
I'm so heartless, thoughtless, lawless, and flawless, smallest, regardless, largest, in charge. I'm born in New Orleans, get killed with Jordan's skateboard. I'm not a Drake, to Jabari, you know.
Yeah, she redeemed herself, guys. You know when the heart is just missing so fast right now, man. So guys, I'm just gonna introduce you to the pan. Hi, I'm Sandra, you met me in the last vlog. This is Mayfair, my twin's not here. This is my
go. It's her vlog channel.
Don't worry about me. Worry about your own self. Easy, follow me.
This is Shreya. You haven't met her before. She's definitely. She's not black, as you can see.
I mean, I could be very, very.
Oh, me and Shreya have the same birthday. We're in the same year, but she's a year younger than me. Crazy.
She's intelligent.
That's the first thing she said to me, you know.
Not that Sandra isn't. Not that Sandra isn't intelligent.
And she didn't even care. She was like,
I just did not say to you.
This Solomon's fighting the sand.
This one. This one's Serena. You've met her
many times.
Many times.
I ran all the way here.
We basically forgot to vlog, so now we're trying to. Hey, we played volleyball and the.
That's a broken neck there.
I'm just gonna try and zoom in.
That's a broken neck. Shreya actually broke it. Sandra, shut up.
We played volleyball and it completely flopped.
It's over here, guys. If you just follow me, follow me.
I follow you.
It's over here.
You will see them. Do you know what? I'm gonna insert some pictures of our pictures.
Insert here.
Yeah, just insert. Right there.
Click the subscription button below, like and subscribe.
Subscribe and comment.
Comment and share. Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat.
Yeah, have you guys got a question for them so they can reply?
Yeah,
go for it.
What else do you want to see? What, where?
What kind of video should you want?
What?
You want to see more?
They actually did say that they want to see more of you guys.
Man of the day.
Gallus.
Also known as Solomon, also known as Max.
Gallus, also known as Gallus. There's seven girls.
He's my husband, guys.
He's everyone.
There's six girls here.
The only guy. And that's Naima's child. I'm just joking.
Hey, Solomon.
Introduce yourself.
No way.
Introduce yourself.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five. Your name is Solomon.
You say hi. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back it up and. Hey, Sandra.
Hey, what?
It's Giselle. Fully clothed. You're fully clothed.
And I'm glad I am.
That's me.
Trini, you've got
voice. Shreya, you don't seem to know the lyrics.
Wanga's gone to the toilet. Serena's having to move the car because we've been beat.
No pressure.
We can't actually drive.
Yep, someone beat.
She does have a license, guys. I just want to say we're not breaking the law.
Yeah, I have a license.
You've had it for how many? Almost a year.
Yeah,
nearly. Wow. So you haven't driven in a year.
Pretty much.
Aye. This is really bad lighting, by the way. I apologize in advance.
Do you want the lighting on?
Ooh, I'm gonna go left, guys. Let me mind.
Ooh, that. Ooh, that good lighting.
It's popping now. Out of the way.
What's that we call a Naima? Gas yourself.
Gas yourself, 2016.
Yep, gas yourself, TK16. Yep.
2K16. Ooh, ooh. Guys, Serena's actually driving. This is so exciting. And I'm not even wearing my seatbelt.
Nor am I.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh, you found us.
Oh, I'm a bit close actually. Let me. Yeah. One go. Oh.
What's the car doing?
Don't play with her, don't be dishonest. Ay. Still not understanding this logic. Ay. I'm back and I'm better and I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let.
Okay, so we've reached our destination and we don't want to leave the car because there's a cat.
I can't do it.
I'll show you guys the car.
I can't get out.
I can't. I refuse. It's actually right there. Guys, you can get out. Serena, you can get out quickly. It's occupied. Yeah, the cat's gone. They're scared to get out.
She just said she's heard the dog down.
Hello. Serena's afraid. Serena's afraid.
Oh, this one, JJ, it's okay.
We were scared of the cat initially. It didn't even touch me. It didn't touch me, honestly. Serena, you'll be fine, man. Get out.
He just has to like know you're not evil.
Oh my he won't God, even yeah. touch you. He didn't touch me.
What if I have an evil aura?
Are we filming this? Serena, get out. Get out. You're fine. Say hello, Gabriella. Yeah. JJ. JJ. Is this JJ? JJ. Say hello to Morgos. He said hello. That was his hello.
If you want to hide behind Gabriella.
Serena, everybody has to combat their fears every now and then. I think today's your day to combat this fear. Have you not met Taddy's dog?
I have, but that's small.
Shall we go? How you look at the cat? Are you a dog, please? Like, I hate cats so much. I'm so glad it's not near
I
us anymore.
I hate all animals.
Literally.
Every single one. From a cockroach.
I don't think yours is hate. I think
to
yours is
an elephant.
To his brain.
From a cockroach to an elephant, I hate them all.
Some of them got the bag of the drinks in.
So, but they're coming here, aren't they?
Yeah, but later. Excuse
me. Okay. We've just been to the beach. And now, girls' night. Girls' night at Gabriella's.
I'm really, really sorry.
But we're actually late because there was lots of traffic. So
like, we were like, it was like standstill. Like, get out and walk.
We're very sorry. Yeah, we probably could have walked faster.
We could have walked faster.
Hello. Greetings. Hi.
Hello.
This is our designated white friend, guys.
This is our white.
Every black squad needs one. Okay.
I'm coming, guys.
Oh my God. See, Serena. She's really scared.
Do you have bikes, by the way?
Yeah, I have them in my bag.
Come on, guys. JJ, in.
I don't want to move.
Serena, just come in.
He's all. You can zoom in.
Where is
zoom
it? In. It's gone now.
JJ's here.
He's in the
hole.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Zoom in. No, zoom in, please.
Oh. I understand completely.
Dog. I'm kidding. I feel it.
After you guys.
Gee,
I'm gonna come behind you.
I can't relax.
You can. You'll relax after like 10 minutes. Honestly, really nice dog.
I don't think you will, okay.
Should I close the door?
Oh,
see, he's not here.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know where.
I'm gonna stay here where she knows the dog isn't.
Yeah,
Maybe in the kitchen.
Oh, this is so cute.
I'm really sorry. Can I have a hug? Sorry. We even left on time and we were like, oh yeah, we'll be there at 7:30. We would have been here at 7:30, but we're in traffic for like an hour. Why is it so zoomed? I don't like apps. How cute this is, guys.
Who are you going with? Obviously. Obviously. Imagine some other.
Wait, what's your dog's like- name?
JJ.
What is it? JJ.
That's cute.
It's so weird. Stop it. It's
nothing, nothing personal, JJ.
It's just fear.
I have nothing against
I feel like JJ's a nice dog because he just chills on his ones. Yeah. I completely forgot to end this vlog, so people are sleeping. So, good night, guys. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.